Hey everybody, welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam Reborn. This is episode 58. We're continuing on with the Mobile Gundam Seed Destiny official mode missions. This is the second one. I need to do this now. I don't know how many missions there are in Destiny, and I'm hoping that's not a lot. That's kind of my feelings.
Yeah.
Luckily, last episode was only like 13 minutes or whatever. It was one of those super long beginning missions. I forgot about Kira's stupid bird thing. They never showed that in the original part of this.
キラたちと同じくオーブに身を寄せていたマリュー・ラミアスの警告。再び戦乱に向かう世界。その中でアスランとキラも連合への参加を推し進めるオーブの中で一人居場所をな。アスランも合流したミネルヴァはユーラシア西部を転戦。活躍の報奨としてひととき死に極端に怯えるステラは急に発作を起こして暴れ出す。自分と同じ戦争の傷。
大丈夫だ君は大丈夫。
しかしステラはファントムペインの一人ガイアガンダムのパミネルヴァの活躍に押された地球連合軍は
どこまでいい加減で身勝手なんだ。
ミネルヴァとオーブ軍の間で戦端が開かれる。
Oh no, more video to be claimed. See, this is getting into like a ridiculous mode. At this point, every grunt suit is a Gundam. Like, I guess they're not really Gundams, but they look just like Gundams. The ashtrays. That's just like Gundam. It's stupid. And when you have a super mega powerful Gundam, like, what do you do with it? And if you're like, you can beat the last boss, like, what do you do with your Gundam? And you like, Judao after his ZZ Gundam when he goes to Jupiter, he takes it with him and he uses it for the next like 50 years or whatever. I don't
know. Aslan
は
Kira と直接会い。
地球軍が今ここで何をしている？
でも、アスラン、本当はオーブだけじゃない。知ってる。
同じ頃。シンとレイはこの研究所はステラたちファントムペインのメンバー
に囲まれている。自然に逆らって
遺伝子偉人のは間違った。
一方ネオはミネルヴァを。
Let's make it better.I usually prefer that just to get things going. For pilots. I don't need speedster so much or any of the other skills, really.
Orb 領海より離脱します。ミネルヴァ前進。モビルスーツは迎撃準備。
オーブって言ったって。今はもう地球軍なんだ。それなら俺が。
本当はオーブが好きだったんじゃないのか。
だから頭に来るんだろう。違いますよ。そんなの。
I just wanted to shoot that one guy. I mentioned missing completely.
油断しないで。地球軍もいつ仕掛けてくるかわからないわ。
ラボにザフトがあって、レオが死んじゃうわダメ。ラボにみんな守る。
Kill her. Oh no. So far away. Oh, this stupid gun that overheats so fast. You just die? Okay. Of course she is. This is a Gundam series. All of your love interests are actually the enemy. Always. I have to go fight everybody in this mission. I don't think I have the freedom in this crappy Gundam. Whatever.
なんのための軍だ。
あいつらまた。なんであんたはそんな綺麗事をいつまでも。
やめろ。
I gotta blow up the ship。
あの船を撃つ理由がオーブのどこにある。撃ってはならない。自身の敵ではないものをオーブは撃ってはならない。
しまった。
Why does doing the special move make me switch over to the suit I don't want to use? I don't really get what these bombardier guys do. I guess if I let them go, they just like blow up stuff? I don't know.
ただ戦場を混乱させるだけだ。アスラ、どうして君は。
I think guys keep guys just keep showing up.
もらったぜてめえら。
いい加減にやってんだよ。I did like one in the water and vanished.
今度こそ終わった。
I don't know what deals with that.No, it actually said what he did. He moved through the water. It's weird. Is it like a transforming mobile suit? It looks like, his shoulder blade should like close up and she turned into something. Where did he go? Ah, that jerk off is vanishing. Take this point. But, a lot of guys here. I don't want to die. Why does everything in this level have to be so spread out? I can't go in there? I'm gonna kill this guy over here on the other side of the map. After I brought him down to like no health at all and he vanishes. What, he moved again? This guy is annoying me. He keeps running away! What a jerk! They're making me capture all the fields just so he doesn't have somewhere to go. Jeez, man! It's so annoying! Come here and fight me already so we can get this over with. That's all it took, is me hitting him like 2 times. I really wish I could find them as like speed up things. If I don't use this much, I might as well just annihilate everything instantly. Doesn't hurt to beat the level faster. I'm gonna go fight Kira again.
まだ来るのか。やめろ。これ以上打ちたくなどない。仕掛けてきているのは地球軍だ。さあ、お前たちはミネルヴァに沈めというのか。
I thought the end of like Seed that destroyed all of Zapp or whatever. I don't know. I honestly don't care. だから戻れと言った。打ちたくないと言いながら。 All they're doing is just yelling about stuff.
でもカガリは今泣いているんだ。なぜ君はそれがわからない。
Battle won. I really like that shade of red. But the Gundam itself is very boring looking. It's just so generic bland. Just so generic. It's like, this is a Gundam. It changes into 2 other Gundams. Not very exciting to me. We have a new pilot. Much of stuff.
真の奮闘でオーブ軍は壊滅。インパルスアークエンジェルも離脱し、ミネルヴァは危機を脱した。
こんなとこで落ち込んでたんですか。のんきなもんですね。
シン、
そうやって偉そうな顔。
なんだと。
悪いのは全部地球軍なんだ。あんただってそれと戦うた。
一時は アスランを認めつつあったシンダ。ミネルヴァには先の戦いで捕虜となったステラが収容されていた。ステラは衰弱しきっていたが、彼女を治す設備はザフトにな。
死なせたくないから返すんだ。決して戦争とかモビルスーツとか、そんな死ぬようなこととは絶対。
約束するよ。
She's totally gonna come back and get killed. That's just how it happens.
そして真に協力して。
That's what happens. I hope this doesn't have many more episodes to go. Well, there we go. That was episode 58, the second mission of Mobile Suit Gundam Seed Destiny. It's a mouthful. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time with hopefully nearing the end of this stuff. Take care, everybody.